looking for more money, eh? Mercenary?
Welcome. You are back. I presume for another mission. South Korean forces communicate in a CIA code which we cannot decipher. You will steal this code and bring it to me. Then they will not be able to act without my knowing it in advance. It saddens me to know so many lives will be wasted in this endeavor. It cannot be avoided. The South Koreans are very brave, but they must know they cannot stand against the People's Republic. That lantern belongs to the people of China. If you break it, I will deduct the costs from your contract. You do not have the luxury of lingering here. Go now!
These codes will compromise the entire South Korean defense network.
Now that's what they get for using codes that I can steal and sell.
Good, you have the codes. Now get back to Chinese HQ.
Well, well, well.
Thank you.
those codes. Great work. Chinese payment should be...
You may enter.
Yes, the mercenary. The one piece in this game that moves where I want and strikes as I need. Thanks for the codes you have retrieved for us, we know the South Koreans' ambitions in this area. They mean to take and hold the city of Shinuiju. They have established an advanced base. You would destroy this base. The People's Army will move in behind you and take the city. I long to see the look on Buford's face when he realizes I have broken his codes. Of course, once he realizes, he will change them. But this one operation will be enough.
I can't say I've ever been paid to start a war between two countries.
For me, it's more of a hobby.
Thank you.
options are back online. You'd better get out of there before the South Koreans regroup and start looking for stragglers.
Proceed.
Yes, the mercenary. The one piece in this game that moves where I want and strikes as I need. One of my armor battalions has engaged two companies of North Korean tanks in Taichung. The battle cannot last long for either side. The Taichung reactor is in disrepair, and the whole area is bathed in radioactivity. If you will help them, I will provide you with the location of Dr. Han, who is the director of President Song's nuclear weapons program. He's also your jack of hearts. Talk to Lou if this business appeals to you. You will not survive long in the radioactivity without armored protection. Do not bother. We are not wired for your interweb. Go now. Every minute brings them all closer to death.
I knew we could count on Peng for another face card.
And that's about all we can count on him for. Duplicitous bastard.
forces have been pushed back a bit. They still seem to have a strong presence around the reactor, though.
Complex.